More breaking news right now. Collier County deputies say they just found the car of a missing Golden Gate Estates man. Deputies say Eduardo Ramirez's car was found off Beck Boulevard in East Naples, right near I-75. Ramirez was last seen driving near Collier Boulevard and Magnolia Pond Circle at 6:15 last night. He's 5'6", has full-sleeve tattoos on both arms. If you know where he is, call the Collier County Sheriff's Office.